You weren't imagining him. He's standing in the bedroom.